Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So I don't know why nobody informed me about Måneskin's new song, Mamma Mia. I'm assuming that's how you say it. I'm assuming it means something completely different, but here in the UK, I'm thinking of the movie Mamma Mia, but whatever. Maybe it's a cover, maybe it's an ABBA cover. Who knows? So, but anyway guys, I'm really excited to this new song and music video for Måneskin. Finally, I feel. So yeah guys, so without further ado, let's just get straight into it and see what Måneskin is giving us. Oh, it's a bit loud.
It's so fucking annoying.
I know. Her makeup is on point. His makeup's on point as always. Right, straight away, the outfits, the fashion, the makeup is all on point. I'm obsessed so far. Yes, love bit of snake skin. Oh no, that is gross. That is grim. That is grim. Rest in peace. Living for the crazy concept so far. Living for the crazy concept. Living peace, whore. Yeah, it's bubblegum bitch. Ooh. Hey, baby. Live for the gay agenda. And grab my titty. You're a man. That is iconic. I don't really know how to react to that. I did not expect that coming. Kill him! Kill them all! Oh, okay, I wouldn't do that. No! They're all in the car of each other, right? Oh, Domenico's not there, I don't think, in that van, right? Italiano. Yes, signore. Are they beating him up again? They're beating him up again. No, Domenico's were hurt in the making with his music video. Mamma mia. Is that homophobic? Bastards. I'm confused. Puff puff, like in the UK that's like a homophobic slangs. Is that what they mean by that, or did it mean something else? Are they killing him because he's gay? I don't know. Loving this song so far, guys. What's with the blood licking? Oh. I mean, obviously it's like ketchup or something, but you know. I love that attitude. I've always really stan that girl, I don't know why. I don't know why she's iconic. Yeah, I thought you, I mean, wasn't in the van. Coming my cat anytime. Same. I really think they're stepping up their music videos. I think this is like one of the is it the best produced music video I've seen of theirs? I Wanna Be a Slave was pretty good. But this is definitely like, I feel like they've raised the bar a little bit. Or is that just me? Let me know down in the comments what you guys think. Do you think this is one of their like best music videos? I think it is. And I really like the storyline. I really love the writing on the wall. Like, I feel like it's really well thought out and the fashion's really good. I love the makeup. Yeah, I'm really impressed with this music video and this song, guys. I really enjoyed it. So let me know down in the comments what you guys thought of this music video and this song and this visual and the fashion, darling, and the gay agenda. And yeah, let me know, guys. So if you guys want me to react to any more Måneskin that I haven't reacted to already, let me know down in the comments below. I don't know why I wasn't notified when this first came out, but whatever, you're forgiving YouTube. So yeah, guys, so without further ado, like and subscribe to my channel for more of me. I know you want to, baby. Hit that bell notification to be notified when I pop on the screen in a video. And hopefully I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye, guys. Mwah.